2020 to 2025 Volvo XC90. Despite big changes, Volvo has put off releasing the redesigned XC90 until 2025-1/2. To make things even more confusing, cars from early 2025 won't get the update until the first quarter of next year. Updates include a new tablet display measuring 11.2 inches, better soundproofing to make the inside quieter, new tires, and a dashboard that looks different. The current model will be made until resources run out, but the new XC90 won't come out until 2025. For simplicity's sake, Volvo has changed the name of the XC90's top-of-the-line T8 engine to PHEV instead of recharge. The middle-priced plus trim now has bonded acoustic side window glass to improve noise, and the base core trim now has 20-inch wheels instead of 19-inch ones. Furthermore, the top-level Ultimate trim has been renamed Ultra. All three of the XC90's powertrains can provide it. Additionally, the electric EX90 car is also making its debut this year. Depending on the model level and features, a 2025 Volvo XC90 is expected to cost between $58,695 and $81,000. Electric motors with 48 volts help powertrains B5 and B6. Tesla Model B5 cars have 1-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engines that make 247 horsepower. By upgrading the B6 motor, the output goes up to 295 horsepower. XC90 is one of the fastest SUVs on the market thanks to its 455 horsepower plug-in hybrid T8 engine. For all XC90s, all-wheel drive and an 8-speed automatic transmission come as standard, no matter the trim level or engine. Similar to other cars in its class, the Volvo leans very much when going around corners. The wheel is the right weight, not too light nor too heavy, and it does respond to driving input. Our test car had an extra air suspension that made the ride wonderfully smooth. It worked excellently even when the roads were mostly bad. Great design and high-quality materials make the XC90's cabin a restrained beauty.